Hi, and how are you all today? My name is Priyanka. The question to be discussed is, an organization selected 2400 families at random and surveyed them to determine a relationship between the income level and the number of vehicles in a family. The information gathered is listed in the table below. Now this is the table in which the monthly income are written like this, and the vehicle per family 0, 1, 2 and above 2 are mentioned with respect to the income group. What we need to do is, suppose a family is chosen, find the probability that the family chosen is earning rupees 10,000 to 13,000 per month and owning exactly two vehicles, earning rupees 16,000 or more per month and owning exactly one vehicle, earning less than 7,000 per month and does not own any vehicle, earning 13,000 to 16,000 per month and owning more than two vehicles, and owning not more than one vehicle. Now, for these five parts, I need to mention the probability for each and every case. But proceeding on with the solution, we should be well versed with the formula that will help us in doing so. Probability of finding any event, or finding the probability of any event, is equal to number of possible outcomes divided by total number of outcomes. Now, the knowledge of this formula is the key idea to this question. Let us proceed on with the solution. Now, for the first part, I need to mention that the family chosen is earning rupees 10,000 to 13,000 per month. So, earning rupees 10,000 to 13,000 per month and owning exactly two vehicles, right? So I need to find out the probability of it. Now, total number of the number which comes out here will be taken from the table above. Now here, between 10,000 to 13,000 and having two vehicles give you the number as 29. So, the answer over here is 29. Total number of families we are talking about are 2400. Right, so our required probability is 29 divided by, that is number of possible outcomes divided by the total number of outcomes, that is 2400. Since this cannot be further simplified, the answer becomes 29 by 2400, and this is the answer to our first part. Now for the second part, we need to tell, earning rupees 16,000 or more per month and owning exactly one vehicle. So let us find out the number from above table. So here, 16,000 or more and owning one vehicle. So the number corresponding to 16,000 or more income group is 579. So here it is 579. We know that total number of families is fixed to be 2400, So, the required probability is equal to 579 divided by 2400. And this is our required answer to the second part. Now, the third part is earning less than 7,000 per month and does not own any vehicle. Now, let us refer to the table again. And it is less than 7,000 owning no vehicle. So, the answer is 10. So, the number of families are 10 which are earning less than 7,000 per month and does not own any vehicle. Again, total number of families are known to us as 2400. So, the required probability is equal to 10 divided by 2400, and the answer comes out to be 1/240. So this is the required answer to the third part. The fourth part says earning rupees 13,000 to 16,000 per month and owning more than two vehicles. So looking at the table given to us, here are 25 such families and we know the total number of families are 2400. So the required probability is equal to 25 over 2400, that is further equal to 1/96. And this is the answer to the fourth part. Proceeding on with the fifth part, here we need to find out the probability of the number of families owning not more than one vehicle. Right. Now here, it will be equal to what? It will be equal to families owning zero vehicle, or that is no vehicle, plus families owning one vehicle. Right. And that will be equal to the sum of all the families owning no vehicle and one vehicle, that is 10 plus 0 plus 1 plus 2 plus 1, that is the number of families owning no vehicle, plus the number of families owning one vehicle, and that is 160 plus 305 plus 535 plus 469 plus 579. That is equal to 14 plus 2148, that is 2162. So here the required probability is equal to 2048, and here it is 2062. So our required probability is 2062 divided by 2400, and on simplifying it out, we have 1034. 31 divided by 1200. This is the required answer to the fifth and final part. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good day and bye for now.